resonates with me. So, one technique I use all the time
Yes, counter. From Karakas. Picks up the Yuko. Now, when the two Swiss fighters were on, it occurred to me, in the under 57 kilo category, that the last time that I'd seen a Swiss fighter in the under 57 kilo category was at the Olympic Games in Athens. Now, so no, I know it's a long time ago, but I couldn't remember her name. But names come to me now. Anybody else there? You can pick it up and send that name in. See how on the ball you are. Represented Switzerland at the under 57 kilo category at the Athens Olympics. We've got four or five fights in which you can unearth that information. Good luck on that one. Teaser for you, if you like. No score yet between Karakas of Hungary and the Blue Judogi and GROL, the Netherlands in Kuwait. Not the strongest of efforts there from Karakas. Contest between this pair. Fighters have picked up penalties. Karakas leads by Yuko. Minute 20 odd left to go. Really wants to break that grip up.
Yeah.
Right hand of GROL, a bit too strong. Trying to go back the other way. Picked up another penalty there for stepping out of the area.
Already two, three.
going to count there. The referee had already called Mate, and we've just got 5 seconds left to go. I can't see Karakas getting caught here or giving up a penalty either. Big lunge with the left foot there by Carla Groll, but it missed out by the narrowest of margins. Just that single Shido between the pier. Well, actually, the Yuko was the thing that did.